Okay, honey? Hello, my lovely.
Because they've got to get it up the side.
Up the side?
Yep, to get it out of the way.
But like a relationship, just because you're not feeling joyful today when you wake up next to your partner who you've been with for X, it doesn't mean that you should break up.
Watch out! Oh!
You might.
Sorry, I was tooting at you. Just come along the car.
Yeah.
Come along the car.
How many?
And then.
Not feeling joyful.
That's okay. And then 10 left. And then you'll find the footpath. That's okay. Just keep walking straight and you'll get onto the bar.
You're actively making it
miserable. I've been doing a great job when chatting back to the girl.
Oh. Oh, what's going on here? I think there's been a bit of a car accident.
Oh, really?
Oh, there's pallets all over the road. Just grab them.
Okay. Alright, well, you better be careful. On you go.
miserable cunt. Fucking miserable bastard.
They leave without her?
Yeah. Someone give her a fucking lift. Miserable fucking cunt. Yeah, don't stab, get in the car. Miserable fucking... Ran all the way fucking way up here, obviously disabled. Obviously disabled. Gets to fucking there, with like 3 metres to go, and the bus drives off. What a cunt.
Yeah.
Hello, little one. I'll come back for you.
If we can do it easily through automation, then you should. Yeah, it's okay. We can wait out.
I agree with Matthew Taylor on the topic. Even though, as I said, we recommend the digital music, but in the end, everything needs to still work, right? Otherwise, best security is disconnect everything and don't.
I'll winch it back.